I think that the main catalyst is the connectivity. Nowadays, all our patients are connected in the social media, via internet and so on, and they try to connect with contact with us with SMS, with email and so on.
We are continuously connected. Even in Burma, even in Tibet, even in Nepal.
Elderly people go into remote places in Africa to do their safaris, go into places where medical facilities probably aren't as good as what people would expect.
Elderly travellers are increasing, so it's a challenge for medical assistance companies.
People often now go to very remote places or to very inaccessible places, such as, for instance, travels in the Sahara, or you go, for instance, to countries such as Nepal, climbing high mountains.
The high technology changed our process of the assistance. Now we provide the telematics service. We can find the customer location immediately.
I think this will still be influenced far more even with the development of apps and things like that, which will still change the landscape of assistance completely, I believe.
I think that one of the big game changers is the smartphone, that people contact us quicker. They also contact us by email. But they also send photos, and by sending photos we get an additional information about their situation, and it makes our understanding easier about their conditions.
Nowadays we have technology, I want to use it. So technology makes a lot of difference in a good way, but it may transform the medicine in a very expensive business.